loves, welcome back to another Check It Out Tuesday. I first just really want to thank you guys so much for coming back to hang out with me. And today I'm actually going to be reviewing some lip products, and it's from this company called ColourPop. And ColourPop Cosmetics is a US-based company. It was actually born and raised, I believe, here in Southern California. And that is a really, really awesome thing because everything was actually made here in the USA. Now, the cool thing about ColourPop Cosmetics is that they're cruelty-free. They do not test on animals. And that, I have to say, is a plus for this company. So I decided to pick up 5 of the lippy sticks and 5 matching lip liners. And I picked up matching lip liners because I don't really have a lot of lip liners in my collection, and I just really wanted to try them out and see if they were good. So when I first received my ColourPop box, it was in a really huge brown box, really, really well packaged. And then it came in this nice white box. And then on the inside, really, really colorful, which says ColourPop. And the thing I'm gonna say I absolutely love about this, inside each of your order, you receive a personalized thank you note from ColourPop. This one says, "Hi Christine, you've stolen a pizza of our heart," and then with an arrow to a pizza, XOXO ColourPop, which I really, really appreciate a thank you note like this. I just thought it was really, really cute and very thoughtful. Let me show you guys the presentation, the packaging on each of the boxes. Here's the packaging on the lip pencils. It's just in a nice sleek white box, which says ColourPop. So each of the lippy sticks and each of the lip pencils will run you about $5 a piece, which is seriously such a great deal for these products. Another thing I like about this company is that if you spend $30 or more, you get free US shipping, which is another really great deal. And I'm first gonna start and talk about the lip liners. So I decided to get 5 different shades, ranging from nude, a purple, a pink, a more like a deeper red, and then also this really nice kind of ox blood deep burgundy color. And I really wanted to get a nice range of colors. So down here it has the color, the shade of the lip liner, and then it also has the exact name written on the lip liner right here. This one, it is a sharp, you have to sharpen this, but I really, really love the pigmentation of these lip liners. The thing I like about these lip liners is that they are super creamy. They glide on so smoothly on your lips. I really don't like lip liners that kind of tug on your lips, or it just makes like a really jagged line. So it makes it really difficult to line your lips. That's probably one of the reasons why I don't really use a lip liner, because a lot of the ones I have, they don't glide on smoothly on my lips. And as you guys know, I have pretty dry lips. So these, they glide on very, very smoothly. They're very creamy and highly, highly pigmented. Okay, now the lippy sticks, let me show you what they look like. It has, of course, the shade on the bottom part, and then you just kind of pull the top part off. And here you have the product. And the cool thing about this is that you just twist it up and you get more product. The thing I love about the lippy sticks would have to be the pigmentation. They are seriously just like a nice bam pop of color. They glide on so smoothly. They're buttery smooth on the lips. Lasting power, of course, it doesn't last as long, but I will say though that the darker colors like Grind and also Creature, they do kind of stain your lips a little. Even the lip liners kind of stain your lips, the darker colors, but I absolutely love these. For $5 a piece, I think that they are awesome, awesome products. So now I'm going to show you guys the swatches and also the lip swatches of both the lip pencils and the lippy sticks. So I hope you guys found those swatches and also the lip swatches helpful. And again, I think that these are really awesome lip products for your money. For $5 a piece, you're definitely getting your money's worth. Excellent pigmentation, very creamy, buttery on the lips. So definitely go check them out. I'll have the link for it in the down bar below. I just want to thank you guys so much again for watching another Check It Out Tuesday. If you guys found this video helpful and enjoyed it, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and also subscribe to be notified of upcoming videos. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.